I bet you didn't know that the fastest open-top electric hypercar on Earth faces a paradox that would make most engineers throw in the towel. Imagine the challenge of hitting over 300 kilometers per hour with no roof, no windshield, and still being comfortable. It sounds impossible, but Pininfarina didn't just imagine it, they built it. And the secret isn't what you think. Welcome to a deep dive into the Pininfarina B95, the world's first pure electric open sky Barchetta. This isn't just another hypercar, it's a masterclass in aerodynamic innovation. In the next 3 minutes, we're going to pull back the curtain on how Pininfarina conquered the extreme challenges of open air speed with your active participation, revealing the engineering brilliance that makes the B95 truly unique. At speeds exceeding 300 kilometers per hour, 186 miles per hour, the absence of a traditional cabin in a Barchetta creates immense aerodynamic challenges. Consider this. Managing airflow for both performance and occupant comfort becomes incredibly challenging. The fundamental forces of drag and downforce are pushed to their limits in this open-top configuration. Pininfarina's answer to the Barchetta paradox is a patented, world-first innovation, the electronically adjustable twin aero screens. Inspired by vintage fighter aircraft and two-wheel motor racing, these clear polycarbonate screens can be raised and lowered to deflect airflow over the driver and passenger, providing active protection. This isn't just a gimmick. It's the core solution to the Barchetta paradox, ensuring comfort even at extreme speeds. These screens are complemented by prominent buttresses behind the seats, further optimizing airflow. This design philosophy highlights something crucial. It's not just about raw speed, but making that open-top thrill genuinely enjoyable and feasible without a traditional windshield. The existence of a patent for this technology underscores its novelty and significance in open-top vehicle design. So, how do they perfect this? With a state-of-the-art wind tunnel facility. This isn't just a fan in a room. It features a ground effect simulation system, GESS, with four rollers and three mats to accurately reproduce wheel and ground motion, crucial for analyzing underbody airflow and stability. They also use a turbulence generation system, TGS, to simulate real-world conditions like ambient wind and sudden gusts, validating stability across a wide range of scenarios. For an electric vehicle, aeroacoustic measurements are crucial in mitigating cabin noise, given the absence of an engine to mask it. This combination of advanced computational fluid dynamics and physical testing transforms complex science into almost artistic sculpting of air. The Pininfarina B95 truly pushes the boundaries of engineering. What do you think is the most impressive aerodynamic feature? Let us know in the comments below. If you found this deep dive fascinating, give this video a like and subscribe to Volts and Volts for more unseen hypercar narratives. Don't miss our next video where we explore the B95's design philosophy.